welcome to today's episode of the Desa Diaries, Confessions of a Mad Fat Black Woman. I'm in a singing mood again, so I'm just doing a bunch of these 100 Days of Mental Health music songs. So I don't know which day this is going to fall on, whatever day I pick, whatever. But yeah, we are on the challenge. We're going well so far. We've been doing it for a month now. Proud of myself. Stuck at it all, didn't I? So proud of the back. Go on, girl. I'm going to really weird me today, guys. I'm really sorry. But yeah, I've got a bit of time to do this, and then I'm going to do some more workouts, and I'm going to do some more writing enough content, because I have too much content and all I've been doing is these singing videos, and I need more content for the blog, because you can't do a blog without content, Anissa, so that would just be silly, wouldn't it? Anyway, shut up. Shut up, Anissa, carry on with what you're doing. So today I'm going to do Seven Nation Army by The White Stripes. I love this song when it first came out. It came out when I was in school, and I just really liked it then. But like I was talking about how music transcends you to different times. It doesn't transcend me to school. It transcends me to a couple of years ago, when I did a performance with the Queen Face Loons, which is run by a good friend of mine, Abby Bradbury, and she's brilliant. Check out her stuff, she's amazing. Basically, the Queen Face Loons are like a Manchester based theatre company, and they do Shakespeare in like modern and cool and weird and wonderful ways. And anyways, we did a performance of As You Like It in a garden center, as you do. It was actually really fun. I played Audrey and several other characters. There's also a web series as well. Actually, go check out the web series. You can get it on here. It's called The Real Seals. It's on YouTube. Go check it out. It's really cool. Not just like promote myself, I'm actually just promoting like the Queen Face Loons anyways. But yeah, anyways, and like so we did like a sort of like what do you call it, promenade theater sort of thing in the garden center, and it was really really fun. And like as we'd attract like audience members and stuff, like the start was like we sing some songs, because like why not, get a bunch of actors together, and that's what you do. And this is one of the songs that we used to sing, and it just reminds me of that, just like having a really good, like I think it was like a month or so that I like just like was rehearsing and just like performing with my friends. And I wish I could do that all of my time, you know, when I'm sat doing my day job, like looking at the window, talking to customers about shit I don't really care about. I just think of times like, oh, do you remember that time when I could just like, for a month, I just like, you know, just like played with my friends for a month and I got paid for it. It was really great, really fun. Oh, if only I could do things like that. Anyways, so this is Seven Nation Army by The White Stripes. I'm gonna sing now and stop rambling. I'm gonna fight them off. The Seven Nation Army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off. Taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette. And the message coming from my eyes says, leave it alone. Don't wanna hear about it. Every single one's got a story to tell. Everyone knows about it. From the Queen of England to the Hounds of Hell. And if I catch it coming back my way, I'm gonna serve it to you. And I didn't watch you want to hear, but that's what I'll do. And the feeling coming from my bones says, find a home. I from this opera forevermore. I'm gonna work the straw, make the sweat drip out of every pore. And I'm bleeding, and I'm bleeding, I've been bleeding right before the Lord. All the words are gonna bleed from me, and I will sing no more. And the stains coming from my blood say, go back home. That was day whatever of the mental health music challenge. Yeah, that was the White Stripes, Seven Nation Army. I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, guys, ignore my messy bed. I've not like folded my clothes. Don't look at that. As always, though, guys, Jesus, below of numbers of people if you want to get in touch with anybody. If you're having any mental health issues and you really want to talk to professional. The old details below, websites and that sort of stuff. You can always feel free to talk to myself. Please like, subscribe, tell your friends, tell your granny, tell your dog if you think your dog would like to watch a fat chick sing and take the piss out of herself on YouTube. Go for it. It's all love. And yeah, like I say, as always, guys, it may be cliche, but it's okay. Let's be okay. Have a good day. Bye.